The remains of an American submarine were found in the waters off the coast of Ocean City, Maryland. Atlantic Wreck Salvage found the wreckage using side-scan sonar. The submarine was sent out for experimental aerial bomb testing in 1936. It was one of the few American submarines resting in diveable waters, which had not been located. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.